terracotta, from village to your living room.
Simple terracotta can make your living room ethnic. It's easy.
We will learn how to make simple terracotta look beautiful with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas range of products.
We require Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, crimson 04, golden yellow 09, sap green 21, Prussian blue 19, mauve 15, dark brown 05, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas 3D cone outliner, light green 704, Hobby Ideas crackle medium, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas 3D outliner, glitter leaf green 412, shimmer mint green 452, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue, terracotta matka, craft wire and paper punch leaves. Paint the terracotta matka using Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, crimson 04 and golden yellow 09. Let it dry. Apply a thick layer of Hobby Ideas crackle medium over the painted area and leave it for 10-15 minutes till it gets tacky. Then paint it with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, sap green 21, Prussian blue 19, mauve 15 and dark brown 05, and cracks will appear. Paint the wire with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas 3D cone outliner, light green 704. Take paper punch leaf forms and spread them with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas 3D outliner, glitter leaf green 412 and shimmer mint green 452. Stick the leaves on the wire. Wrap the wire around the matka. Stick a few feathers on the inner rim of the pot using Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue.
Learn and create.